Hello, good morning. Myself is R.M. Bhatt, principal as well as biology lecturer in M.E.S. Chaitanya P.U. College, Sirsi. So now I am going to tell about the details of the syllabus of P.U.C. second year, which is revised one. That is because of corona, some chapters are removed and some chapters are retained. So let me focus on the chapters removed as well as chapters retained. Well, so in the second year PUC, unit sixth one, usually we call that unit as a reproduction unit. So in the reproduction unit, there are four chapters. So in the revised syllabus, out of four chapters, one chapter, in that half of the portion removed or deleted. The portion which is deleted is the reproduction in organism. In that also, only some parts deleted. So, for example, so reproduction, a characteristic feature of all organisms of for continuation of species. So, this part is removed. Okay, so in the reproduction chapter. Well, then next one, the modes of reproduction. Asexual reproduction and sexual reproduction. So that is removed. And asexual reproduction, in that binary fission, sporulation, budding, gamule formation, fragmentation, vegetative propagation in plants, these portions are deleted. Okay, removed. And the remaining portion, that is about sexual reproduction, the pre-fertilization events, then next one, that is what, estrous cycle, menstrual cycle. So then what is sexual reproduction, events in the sexual reproduction, then pre-fertilization changes, so and fertilization changes. So then next one, the post-fertilization changes. So these are kept, okay, in the this chapter, in the first chapter. So portions about the sexual reproduction, they are kept. Okay, only the portions of asexual reproductions are deleted. Well, so usually 1.5 hours kept for this, and 2 marks question will be asked. Now chapter number 2, so this is what, in this they have clearly given, only you have got to study about the sexual reproduction. What is sexual reproduction and what are the events of sexual reproduction? That much only. Okay, in the second chapter, that is sexual reproduction in flowering plants, the total chapter retained. Okay, so in the third chapter, that is human reproduction, total chapter retained. Okay, so in that you have got to study about the reproductive organs, male reproductive organs, female reproductive organs. So then fertilization, then male gamete formation, that is spermatogenesis, oogenesis, fertilization, then post-fertilization event, that is what the, which one, embryo development, delivery of the baby, all these are kept. Okay, then the third chapter, that is fourth chapter, reproductive health. So in that all the portions, means parts, terms, everything retained, nothing removed or deleted. Okay, so that is about the, which one, contraceptive methods, population in India, human population in India, then contraceptive methods, then sterility, means infertility, then how to overcome the infertility by the help of artificial reproductive techniques. So that is what the unit 4. Okay, well, so that is about 5 to 6 hours chapter deleted, remaining retained. And the next unit, that is unit 7th, genetics and evolution. So here the 5th chapter completely retained, principles of inheritance and variation. So in that you have got to study about the Mendelism, then the post-Mendelian era. So that is about the gene interactions, linkage, crossing over, chromosomal theory, so and the gene disorder, chromosomal disorders. So these are all kept, okay, retained. Well, now second chapter, that is also retained, molecular basis of inheritance. So in that you have got to study about the the DNA, structure of DNA, DNA as a genetic material, replication of DNA, types of DNA, then coiling of the DNA to form chromosome. Then you have got to study about the RNA, types of RNA, structure of RNA, then protein synthesis. Okay, so and next one is the DNA fingerprinting, human genome project. So these are retained, nothing removed. But the third chapter means seventh chapter totally removed, that is about evolution. So evolution chapter totally removed from the syllabus. So that is what origin of life, biological evolution and evidences for biological evolution. So in that evidences paleontology, comparative anatomy, embryology, molecular evidence, all these removed means deleted. Darwin's contribution deleted, modern synthetic theory of evolution deleted, mechanism of evolution deleted, that is variation, natural selection with examples, types of natural selection, gene flow, genetic drift, Hardy-Weinberg's law, adaptive radiation, human evolution, everything removed means deleted. Okay, well, so that is 7 hours chapter, that is actually, okay, 7 hours that is. So now next one, unit number 8, biology in human welfare. So for your good luck, there also one complete chapter removed. Okay, so at about 9 hours chapter removed. So chapter 8 retained, chapter 9 removed. Okay, 9th chapter usually taught with the help of 9 hours. Okay, well, so chapter 8, human health and disease. So in that you have got to study about different types of diseases. So disease causing organisms, then drug addiction, alcoholic addiction. So then human immunology, all these the contents you have got to study. Okay, well, chapter 10, microbes in human welfare. So in that, how microbes help for the human being. Okay, so in the industrial help, medicinal help, and as well as in agricultural help, how they do, that is what we have got to study. Okay, so then strategies of enhancement in the food production, that is completely removed. So somewhat boring chapter that was, so that is removed, that is for your good luck, that is. Okay, well, the unit 9th, biotechnology. So in that, the both the chapters retained, nothing removed. Okay, nothing deleted. So biotechnology, principle and processes, chapter 1. Okay, what are the instruments or the materials which is used for the biotechnology? What is biotechnology? Some example we have got to study. And the 12th chapter, same biotechnology and its application, where we use the biotechnology. Okay, in the last unit, let us go for, that is ecology. Again, for your good luck, two chapters completely deleted from the which one syllabus. Retained portions, usually 13th and 15th chapter, organism and population. So then biodiversity and conservation. Okay, the organism, what is organism and what is the population, then what is the interaction between the organisms, then hierarchy of the organisms. These are the points you have got to remember, how they are going to adapt for the different climatic conditions like light, temperature, wind, humidity, water, soil. That is adaptation of organisms. And then in the next chapter, that is 15th chapter, biodiversity and conservation. And this is the burning topic now. So world means the earth usually losing the huge quantity of the plants and animal species. So therefore we have got to study this biodiversity. So what is biodiversity? How to conserve that? How it is losing? Means the huge quantity of biodiversity we are losing. Some species of plants and animals are usually kept in the endangered book. Okay, so for that we have got to study this. It's a burning topic. We have to save all these plant and animal species. Okay, the next chapter, that is chapter 14th and 16th, is completely removed about the ecosystem. Okay, so interaction, the interaction of human being with the environment, that is ecosystem, completely removed, as well as what we are doing, that is also removed. Environmental issues means pollutions. We are polluting the environment, and that is removed because you know better than which one others. Therefore, it is removed. Okay, so only 90 hours chapter you have got to study. 30 hours chapters is completely removed. Okay, well, so in the next which one video we are going to send, how many questions will be asked in the particular chapters, and how many marks will be usually claimed or usually asked in this chapter, about that we will give you in detail. Okay, well, thank you very much.